at the first annual Savy Senior Expo right here in Oaks, PA. And it's a great opportunity for me to connect with the senior citizen community and to welcome people from around the area to share their services. We have military discount cards, senior SEPTA passes, the real ID. We also have animals here. We have some dogs and some shelter little kitties. What I'm most proud of is we have a corner where seniors can get to know each other, rest, put their feet up, get some coffee in our cafe. This is one of the events I look forward to the most because it gives me an opportunity to really touch the community, to listen. People have brought me letters. Some people want to volunteer. So the connecting with the community is the most important part of today.